extremism in the defense of liberty is no vice.
With a deep awareness of the responsibility conferred by your trust, I accept your nomination for the presidency of the United States.
The future is out there. It is waiting for us. Our children deserve it. Our nation depends on it. The peace and freedom of the world require it. And with your help, we will deliver it. Let us begin that future for America tonight.